it's very important for IBM to be an equal opportunity employer.
Everyone has a right to employment, regardless of what country or language or ethnicity you have. I mean, the first job is really the most difficult one, because you need to know how you can actually put together your application, how to write your CV. Just go for it, because there's a lot of possibilities in Denmark, and so many companies, they really scream for international talents.